This is Neon the seahorse. Unfortunately, I don't have any grass or other sea plant for it to hold on to. Therefore, it has to lie flat. I think it's a girl, but I'm not 100% sure. It is wonderful. It has a prehensile, twisted, knotted tail. The fin on its back helps move it the direction it wants to go in. There are no arms, but it's wonderful iridescent fabric. It has two little ears on the tops of its head, and its eyes are this wonderful luscious yellow. It has a long straight nose, and while it doesn't have a mouth stitched into it, the mouth would actually be rather small at the end of it. You can imagine it going around the ocean, holding on to some grass while it swims back and forth. Its tush tag reads Neon. And its back fin tag reads Beanie Baby Original Neon. Date of birth, April 1st, 1999. Born in shallow water in a seagrass bay, their eyes can swivel and look every way. Walk down the beach in a bright sunny day, jump into the sea and watch them play. And this is Neon, the absolutely amazing and wonderful seahorse.